This is definitely going to be a perfect split. Actually, there's two people that split, I guess. We can either split him in the middle, because we should have Peter in there, or we can push him down to his back. Either one, I guess. Probably push him down to his back. And let's fill his back spot, too. So, Chad, you move into back spot. And then step behind you, I think, though. Thank you. Keep moving in, Cardo. Christian. We'll move that up, so he comes in with a few points for this. We'll put a point there. Okay, we're out for the hole. Raise your hand, please.
She's saying I'm out of time.
Okay, I think that's one out here. Is that going that way? Okay, there's a few holes here. How about you? So there's one on each side of the fence. Okay, so why don't you get that point, move down towards Tristan, and only fill in the permanent hole. Someone just missed it today, that leaves them a spot. So, and who is that in the picture? I can't see. Yeah, sorry. So move in towards that defense. Fill in those holes towards that defense.